A Maine soldier who ran unarmed into enemy fire in Afghanistan 3 years ago received a special honor in Portland today. The Army awarded Sergeant Tim Gilboe the body armor that blocked the bullet that was fired at him from just a few feet away. WMTW News 8's Paul Merrill has the story new at 5:30. Paul.
Steve, April 29th will mark 3 years since Tim Gilboe made the split-second decision to make his own body the only thing between his fellow soldiers and an enemy's weapon. At point-blank range, the only thing between that AK-47 and Tim Gilboe was a layer of body armor, and that is just part of this story. A lot of stories are shared at VFW halls, stories about extraordinary acts of bravery. There's a story behind every emblem and every honor. Today's story is one about Tim Gilboe running straight into danger.
Yeah, I always tell people I was scared to run away.
Running straight into danger, unarmed.
So it was just me and an insurgent, and he had an AK and I had two hands.
The Army sergeant who grew up in Jackman and now lives in Westbrook was patrolling part of central Afghanistan on April 29, 2011, when he and his fellow troops came under fire. In the chaos, Gilboe put down his gun to try to put out flames on a bag full of ammunition when he found himself face to face with an armed enemy fighter. The soldier from Maine ran straight into the oncoming bullet.
So I knew it was going to happen. I didn't want him to run to burst up me, which was his intent. And luckily, being able to run there and get him close enough, he didn't. And I don't know if he ran out of rounds or if he got a jam, but he only got one off.
That round hit the very bottom of Gilboe's body armor.
Obviously, I'm happy I got a large, not a medium, you know.
Proud family members were in Portland today as the Army presented Tim Gilboe with the body armor plate that saved his life.
Bullet literally just missed by an inch. It just barely hit, and so it's hard to see. It's hard to look at that again.
But this is not a story with a happy ending. Sergeant Matthew Hermanson, who volunteered to be the first to confront the enemy fighters that day, was the only soldier killed in the firefight. Now, Tim Gilboe's story is one that honors his fellow soldier and friend who isn't here to receive any honors in person.
I know the kind of leader he was, and he died knowing that he brought his counsel.
Gilboe earned the Silver Star. As the battle ended, he helped secure the area and evacuate the injured before he allowed himself to be treated. Gilboe says Matt Hermanson lived long enough to learn that the rest of the soldiers in his squad had survived. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.